Ferry is a brilliant director. He's very smart. He has a clear vision of what he wants to do, and he gently guides you in that direction.
He understands filmmaking in a way that he's sort of an audience member, but also the director at the same time, which I think is very, very rare. He understands when you need to change the rhythm and the pace of the film in order to communicate something about the story, but also to keep the audience interested, but also to let them learn something else about the character. He plots it all and knows it all in such a kind of musical way.
He's a true artist. The visual style, everything you see in the movie comes from Fede. The costumes, the music, the shooting style, the camera work, all that comes from Fede.
There's one funny thing that Elizabeth Cantillon said he was the Bruce Springsteen of cinema. I think in his boldness and his way of having a very strong vision, but also being the cool guy.